Kovalam beach, that's near Trivendram, that's the capital city of Kerala. And to come to this beach, it's around 17 kilometers from Trivendram. There are buses available, otherwise you can hire a cab and you can come over here. It's a very beautiful, one of the most beautiful beaches in Kerala. So we'll go ahead and we'll explore the beach.
So there are a lot of shacks over here, there are relaxing chairs, you can come and relax and have a look at the magnificent sea and the sunset as well. And one more thing about this beach is that the sand over here is black sand. So we get the thorium mineral from here, which is used
over here near the lighthouse. There are two lighthouses over there on the beach, and there are a lot of places you can stay. There are budget places as well, plus if you want to stay in 5-star, there is the Leela and there is the Taj Hotel near the cliff over there. And it's a very beautiful beach. If you come to Kerala, don't ever miss this beach. So we are in Samudra, that's a KTDC property, and it's on the other side of the beach, the Kovalam beach. So you can stay over here. They have their own beach, they have their own private beach, they have their own resort kind of thing. You can stay over here, they have restaurant also, and it's a very beautiful place again to come and stay over here. And you can take a look of the view of the beach from here.
If you like the video, please hit the like button and subscribe for more videos.